How's it going, everybody? Rob here, back with another video with Final Fantasy VII Remake. And, within, doing these hour-long videos, I got right into starting the fight with the arsenal. So, I had to pause it and then continue it in this video. So, we are just, again, like, starting right into the fight. So if you want to see what happened previously, please check out the previous video. But anyway, let's go ahead and resume the game. So I need to kill those.
I'll show you what I can do.
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
It's charging up.
Now,
it's right on.
I'll go to peace. Need my help, do you? Hello!
Get him!
Focus shot on barrier drone C. Come on! Boom! Okay. Wait a minute, weak spot. Focus shot.
Here it comes.
Come on, almost there.
Fire it, one all.
Okay, finally. I guess I'm gonna use Fat Chocobo.
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Huh. Come on. We'll get rid of that last barrier. Like, go, fat chocobo! Release! There we go.
You done, goof.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
This might be it.
Get him! That's it!
Oh shit.
So it's my turn?
Oh yeah!
I'll this one's for you!
Oh crap.
I'll take care of them.
Limit break.
Let the wind caress you. Stay back. Well, that really sucked.
And catch.
Go on.
Oh crap. This thing's almost done. There we go.
Damn. good to be alive.
Quite. We could still die later tonight.
No.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
And we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Man, we're gonna have to find a way to get out of here.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Oh shit.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait! Just knocking him down. Everyone, get in.
Let's go. Stop them, you fools. Don't let them escape.
Hits him. That's so awesome.
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always got a blow? Shit.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good.
Okay.
The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
Shinra.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Oh, awesome.
Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk? Yeah.
There we go.
Might be it.
go.
Wow, you all right?
All right, here we go.
Get down.
Oh shit.
Him again. Guess we owe you another. Shit, we got incoming. I'll take the job. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
Don't mind if I do.
Firing warning shot.
There we go. Oh, they're protecting us.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
So now,
all right, here we go.
They're on our side.
The Whisperers intervened, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh shit, here comes the motorball!
Stronger.
Damn it. That's bull. I'm opening up a soda. That's my first game over.
Fight's not over yet!
down already.
Camera. Come on. There we go. Oh, my God.
Okay, y'all. Let's finish him off. Come on.
Go for the head.
With pleasure.
Another feather. End of the road. Okay. For anything, we are going through all of our characters. I'm stocking up on a ton of shit. I'm gonna double check all of my materia. Holy shit. We are in the final battle now. Okay, let's see. Might as well save. We gotta get out of here. This is the fight. I feel like this is gonna be. Oh shit. This ain't good.
Okay, asshole, let's.
Don't. And you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
Who, all born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. Do you? You will.
Okay.
Listen.
Oh, shit.
Destiny comes.
Okay, what's going on? Oh shit, is that Zack?
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, He won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Let's do this. Okay. When you cross the barrier of the whisper, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure your party is well rested and well stocked with equipment and material. The vending machine back on the expressway will have everything you need. We already did that.
Thank you, Cloud.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Oops. Sorry.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Cloud, we should go.
Let's go.
Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Aww. Here we are.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Oh.
Oh shit. Everything's falling apart. What is that? Holy crap.
You're alive!
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
Say that then. That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Okay.
Thank you.
direction.
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
We gotta go.
Just go.
Shit, look out. Run, damn it, run. Move your ass.
Get over here. Controller. Okay. What's going on?
the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again? Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Yeah, bring it on, bitch. Leviathan.
That's that.
Oh shit. Eric.
Bless them with your love and grace.
There we go.
We did it! Right.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
shit. Oh, this is not good. This ain't good.
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Forgotten already.
Oh, there's Tifa. Finally, some backup.
Don't know about me. Good to go.
You know it.
Enjoy.
Payback time. Oh shit.
Enjoy it.
need,
Do it! Not throwing in the towel!
Haven't used Sheep in a while. Think so.
You're done.
Can't hold a shot. Tifa.
We did it.
We did it.
Don't
show.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Now, that which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Alright, so now Rufus is on the throne. Hmm.
Wait. Was that all of them?
Oh shit. Okay.
Here.
Aw, everybody's helping each other. It looks like they're trying to rebuild or... Okay. No fucking way. Is that... Oh, that's Biggs! Marlene is so cute.
Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Well said. Oh, cool. The Hollow Song.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
So now we have two separate timelines with Zack surviving and Cloud, you know, or one timeline where Zack survived, one timeline where he didn't. Oh, that's so cool.
The sky. I don't like it.
I would be lost.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, please tell me this is... Hold on. Okay, no. Okay, for a second, I thought it was, from, what's it called? Alejandro Saab's, was it Sayu? But oh my gosh, this is such a good song, too. Okay, so, as per usual, and I know I'm probably gonna get a copyright for this song. I don't care. I'm giving my final thoughts, and that is it. I am so glad I got the opportunity to play this game. Like you guys can't see me right now, but I am, you know, I'm gonna say this, in terms of, like, experiences, there are certain games that kind of give you, or at least make you feel like you're overwhelmed with emotion, just with how good and how impactful the story is. And this is one of those games. The original Final Fantasy VII was a lot of fun. And okay, yep, the theme song is made by Yosh. But yeah. The original game was fun as a turn-based game. I absolutely enjoyed it and loved the story and loved the characters. Especially, you know, the relationships that we build and I guess the connections we build with a lot of these characters that we get to experience with. And it's even made more so with this one. And not only that, but just... I would say, like, going through the emotions like joy, anger, sorrow, heartbreak, and especially, like, towards moments of, like, I guess the more prominent and more impactful one of the destruction of the Sector 7. All in all, it hits you. And they did such a good job with it. And in terms of combat, between, you know, it being more of a free range type of combat where you can, you know, I guess to the extent, you know, go back and forth with switching through commands through the character you're playing as, or switching from characters to choose whatever actions they're gonna take. You know, honestly, Square Enix did a really good job with this. Not only that, but also with especially making this more than one game and making giving us as much, I want to say, detail, as much story, as much, I guess side content, I should say, to, you know, allow us to continue playing, or even, if anything, going back if we wanted to. This has been a very fun experience. I still got, after this, I still have intermission to do. So, to everybody, I hope you guys follow me on that. And at this point, I'm gonna let the credits roll and just end me talking here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on all of our socials, they're all in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob of Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys in the next video and the next adventure. Take care, everybody.